I'm your host, Mr. Bognot, Bognot. So today is going to be a relatively interesting day. You'll have your first couple of assignments that will be assigned to you.
Finish the discussion, which is very simple. You will do the Flipgrid. Create your own graduation cap. All right, Quizlet. So how many of you have used Quizlet before? So once you join the class, you'll see that you'll have 15 words, right? You have election, popular sovereignty, civil rights, so on and so forth. What you need to be doing when we have a Quizlet set is you have to complete these five activities here. See that? So flashcard, learn, write, spell, and test. So attendance is kind of interesting. Go ahead and just log on to Canvas. Go to the modules, click on attendance, and typing in present. These directions will change too. There might be a question you may have to respond to. Comment by pressing post. Don't type your response here. I know it's kind of, it's not really user intuitive, but you press post and then it'll come up with the comment box where you can post present. Again, it's all part of that self-advocation, being proactive. You just need to go ahead and mark yourself here to discussion of the day. So what is the discussion of the day? So every time we meet in class, we will have a conversation topic relating to what we're learning about or what current event is currently making the headlines when having conversations with other people. You can't have a differing opinion from somebody and still respect them. And so that is the whole point with sharing your perspectives in this class. Perfect. What instruments? There we go.
Do the ends justify the means? Provide examples.
I will give you about 1 minute to think, 1 minute to reflect. And again, you will be able to share your response. And then you, all 23, 25 of you here in this class. So we're in distance education right now. And if your end goal in this class is to pass, right? The end is to pass. That is your goal. What are the means? What are the ways you are going to pass this class? So does an A mean something different to a cheater than it does to somebody who actually did the work? Works out pretty good. So again, if your attention span is very bad, that's what I was talking about. Make sure that you fix it. You fix yourself, as a young kid say, because it's not going to get any easier with online learning. Whoa, I lost my voice for a second. Okay, so discussion of the day is all good. So as you can tell, that is the first part of our day. And then we have what's called the legendary joke of the day. Here we go. How do crazy people go through the forest? They take the psychopath. LOL. Why did the phone lose its vision? Because it lost all of their contacts. LOL. LOL. So objective of the day is you will be able to learn about Mr. Bognot. I'm happy. Wow. That was the first time I smiled in high school because I didn't want to go back. Little did I know, right? But I wasn't done. I then decided to go to UNLV. Tickets. We get you there. UNLV. Oh, let's all give a moment of silence for the rebel. So there we go. Wow. Mr. Bognot is on the Las Vegas Strip. Yes. So that was RTC. That was when I worked for the bus company. I worked at Apple. I loved Apple. I worked there for 4 years. And a fun fact is that Valley is very historic because a lot of my teachers went to Valley. Because back in the 80s, back in the 70s, this was one of few high schools around. And Valley was like the legit school, as you young kids say. LOL, LOL, right? So you need to pass this class in order to graduate. So the decision lies in my hands. I am extremely proud to be here. I love this school. I'm not just saying that because I'm being watched by my supervisor. And we are going to learn a lot. And hopefully you're all paying attention because I can't really tell if you are. But still, I'm still going to be providing you a lot because I'm extra. Yes, extra. A tad bit. And biasa ko bang salita kapangpangan pero limo balo na sasabihin ko. Your computers, they won't last 50 years. It's just all disposable nowadays, which is why I have an appreciation for old stuff.
And I love LOL. Yes, at this point in time, I usually make everybody say LOL. Everyone say it with me, LOL. Come on, everybody, LOL.
And then you're going to press, everybody just do this. Even if you think you have an account, go ahead and press sign up. Okay, you're going to press sign up. And then you're going to press the top left button here. You see where the big mouse arrow is? You're going to press continue with Google. All righty. Why are we doing this? So that you don't have to remember a second password. You just have to remember your Google password, which all of you know because you're in this Google Meet right now. Okay. I want you to join the third period class. And I will post the link now in chat so you can go ahead and I'm going to flood the chat. There you go. So you're going to click on that link. You can only change your username once, so go ahead and just make sure that you have the layout last name, first name, 2021, which we're going to start following. 9:40 to 10:20 is typically the time we have for our live learning. And now from 10:20 to 11:10, it is up to you to self-advocate if you need any help, to do your independent work, and to, again, reflect on, do the ends justify the means? That's something to start thinking about. The syllabus is actually, the course expectation slash syllabus is available on Canvas. You click on the course, and then right under important links, you will see course expectations right here if you want to follow along. I'm going to read every single one of these words, word for word. So everybody, let's go ahead and start reading. Valley High School, U.S. Government and Economics, Course Expectations 2020-2021. Social Studies Department. Welcome, greetings. My name is Mr. Vince Bognaut, and I am just kidding, yo. I'm not going to read everything word for word. That would be a nightmare. So, course outline. This course utilizes a variety of teaching and instructional methods. So, for example, it won't just be me talking. There'll be some involvement from you with the discussions, right? And we'll have some readings, and you'll have to take notes as well. And pretty much everything like we've talked about, one thing you've learned about him in this presentation. Alrighty. And once you post that in the chat, you are free to go. Take care, everybody. Have a good weekend. I love you all. Have a good day and have a good rest of your class periods. Bye-bye.